I'm Tejas George. I'm a junior on the team, and I'm the team president this year.
Hi, I'm Andy. I'm a senior on the team, and I am the vice president of safety.
Hi, my name is Keena McGill. I'm in 10th grade. On the team, I do a lot of outreach.
I'm Danny Perrigo. I'm a senior this year, and I'm the vice president of build on the robotics team.
My name is Valeria Heredia. I'm a senior at Cinco Ranch, and I am the head programmer of 64.
So in competitions, I'm in the pit crew, so what that means is that we have to load in our pit, which is a 10 by 10 area. So we bring in all our tools, our robot, anything that's, you know, needed to run the robot during the competition, and also repairs. Then probably the most tense part of competitions is just watching the matches, just seeing how our robot performs, how our driver is doing. Really, it's like it really tugs at your heartstrings sometimes.
We learn how to use industry-grade software for modeling our robots, programming our robots. We learn to use tools that many engineers don't even know how to use. It's just all around a great learning experience and a lot of fun.
So what's cool, in addition to being the VP of build, is I'm actually also the driver on the team. So I drive all of our robots at competitions.
So in robotics competitions, we play in matches, and we play in matches against teams of robots. And on each team, so 624, we'll have a driver and a manipulator.
So at every competition, one of our traditions, we've been doing this since 2003, so it's been, 15 years? We spike our hair. We spike our hair in every competition. We're actually known worldwide for that. Our hair can take up to 2 hours to do, depending on the amount of spikes and the complexity.
Okay, so this year we have 40% of our active members are girls this year, so our rate of girls in STEM is really high. In addition to that, we're also very successful. Last year we ranked in the top 20 in the world among all other teams, and we have gone to worlds very consistently, 9 times in the past 10 years.
Oh, robotics, we're a family. Like, other people say that about whatever they're in. Robotics is the only time I feel like that's true.